Hello everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. It's Viper 26, Aura Brett here, and welcome to Life is Strange 2. My friend is here. You can't hear him, but yeah, he's here. So if you hear me talking to someone, there you go. And I'm just gonna let you know, I remember a long time ago I played episode 1, but I don't remember anything from episode 1. I don't remember anything that happens. I know, I'm not gonna say anything, I'm just gonna give the hint on, like, someone has powers, and I'm just, like, if you know, I know who has, because that's literally the only thing I remember from it. Life is Strange 2, let's go. So let's see here, loading. Have you played Life is Strange Season 1? Yes. Did you choose to save Arcadia Bay? Yes. Play episode 1, Roads, 2, Rules, 3, Wasteland, 4, Faith, 5, Wolves. I bought the complete season, it was on sale, so yeah. Let's make sure subtitles are on. Display speaker name, yes. And sorry for any background noise of the fan of my PlayStation if you do hear it. And wait, what's extra? Oh, okay. So let's play it. New game. Oh, a little skateboard loading screen in the bottom right. Okay. Probably should have. I forgot to put like the little clock timer on that I usually do. I'm just gonna say it's been 5 minutes now.
Studio 6, are you available? Copy.
Well, what's going on?
40 negative? Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia.
I'm gonna say it's been 5 minutes so far, so.
Try that carpet shop off video. Post Alley.
Tank 303. You're
in a police car? Okay. October 28th, 2016.
Oh, shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
What the heck just happened? I just saw a car get flipped over. I'm just like, what? Hopefully I don't get copyrighted, please YouTube, please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me.
So sentimental, not sentimental, no romantic, not disgusting yet. Darling, I'm down, lonely.
I've never played Life is Strange Before the Storm, by the way, but I will when the remastered collection comes out with True Colors. Yeah. Right, see you, man. I'll let you know when I upload part one. I will. Okay. My friend is left the party, so guys, it's just me and you. All of you.
Let your teeth grow.
Watch your step. Yes, please do. I've actually fell a couple times. Well, I mean, mainly because I slipped because it was like wet out or cold or like icy or whatever. You know what I mean.
See you tonight. Don't be late, losers. Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this.
Sean.
How about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my.
God, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just
Lila.
Don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Ew.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You
He's
hate every party.
Wolf on a shirt.
Because they're all squad. The same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean.
Yes.
Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
I try not to talk so much through the dialogue, by the way.
It's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
His name is Brett.
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn,
okay, that was
asshole.
Perfect timing.
Yep, always true to himself.
Okay, well, since his name is Brett, that's the same as my name, and it seems like he's a he's not so nice. We're gonna call him. I don't know.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ben, I don't know. We're gonna call him Ben.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So,
smoking cigarettes is not good. I'm good.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track
no,
stars
Sean.
Aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies.
Money for supplies.
Munchies. Chips.
I've heard that happens.
And dip. Soda. Etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want not hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man.
Always.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
That seems nice.
Hello, Friday night.
Friday night funkin'. Imagine that comes to console as well. There's been so many PC games coming to console.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Daniel?
Gotta go.
Is innocent. And so the jury gives him the Choco Crisp.
Oh, yeah. I win.
Okay. Back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
Hey, I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Okay. So, yeah.
Let's
that was perfect
party
timing.
Started.
Okay, so let's check some things out. I like games like these, by the way.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Though he's way too chatty.
There's a lot of people that talk, like, bleh.
Better pack for the party.
I talk a lot. I'm one of them. NSFW. We have $3.20. How are we gonna... Wait, in case you need help with math. 5-5. Jen's note. She actually helped me a few weeks ago. She's really cool. Water bottle. I never go anywhere without water. This fall has been pretty dry so far. My objective. Hunt for munchies. Find drinks for Eric's party. Ask Dad for some money. Find a blanket. Skate tool. I haven't been to the park for a month. When it starts raining, it'll be too late. Headphones. Best company for a lonely school bus ride. I'll try not to lose this one tonight like I did at the last party. Is there a universal law stating we have to look like morons on our official papers? It's been there for months. I don't even remember what's on it. Feels like I've been living here for a lifetime. 10 years already. Lila says I look just like my dad. Guess that's a compliment. Only one more year, then no more math. I better bring it to the party just in case. They keep handing these out in school. Wait, anti-bullying flyer. They keep handing these out in school, but they always end up in the trash. Pencil case. Can't believe I had this thing since 8th grade. Tess, I hate these multiple choice questions. I always guess wrong. Fantasy book. I wish this was the kind of book we had to read in class. I mean, that'd be really cool. Couch. Sit. Let's sit down and just chill for a moment.
If things go well, should I bring Jen back here? Maybe Dad won't like her, or she won't like him. Or worse, she could get along with Daniel. Dude, stop. I'm not even dating her. Yet.
Anything else? Sean? Hello? Nothing else yet. Or nothing else at all.
Dad hates
leftovers.
sushi, but he orders it anyway for us. I'm not that into
Big
cars,
wheels.
but these are pretty bitching.
Bitchin'.
What
Fireplace.
if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude, stop. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but not tonight.
Playbox.
I don't know who plays more,
Nintendo Switch.
Daniel or Dad.
You don't play Fake Pumpkin.
Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10.
Damn.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
Minecraft! Baseball cap.
Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball?
Your
But
face?
you do you, Dad. Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing.
You know, sometimes when it's raining, it's pretty chill. Unless it's like very stormy and stuff and the power goes
Every
out.
Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool.
Really? Every Christmas time, I want to watch all the Christmas. I want to watch all the Christmas movies. I've watched
Do
all the time
not
it was
enter,
Christmas.
ever. Trust me, Dad,
Why?
I won't.
Angry note.
That's right. Qué pendejo.
October 20th, 2016, Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on mine, and your children are loud and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal proper fence, no higher than 6 feet, according to Seattle land use code, between our two properties, and you have not done it yet. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen. Maybe you don't, and I expect you to follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, then I might take you to small claims court for damage. Your neighbor, Scott Von Foster. Well, we got a male Karen right here. What the heck?
Dad tries so
Snooty.
hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Money jar.
Real funny, Dad.
Drug money. Do not steal coins. Whiteboard.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
What the heck? No, no, no weekly chores. This means you. Sean, vacuum clean room. Daniel, clean bathroom, clean kitchen, clean room. Damn, Daniel has more to do. Dad, clean. That's it, just clean. Pizza, Sean, Dad, me. Power Bear, Sean poop. Okay. Corn syrup.
What the? Is Dad baking something?
Baking cake? Yeah. Open cabinet. What is in here? Cookies! 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 Halloween. Do not eat for Halloween.
Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween.
Chips.
Gotta bring some munchies.
Crispies, take.
Hope there's also, like, real food at this party. Yo, cookies. Mmm. Maybe this is better.
Wait, we either take the chips or cookies. Well, I mean, hey, I'm pretty sure a lot of people would already be
Cross
bringing
that
chips.
Off the list. Food down, drinks to go.
So, pasta recipe.
Yo, Dad's secret recipe? Fucking rules, actually.
Chef Diaz, Home Alone Pasta Delight. Ingredients, baba bowl Thai pasta, granted Parmesan cheese, baby tomatoes, olive oil, sea salt, ground pepper, boil water, that means until it bubbles, not spills, add full bag baba bowl Thai pasta, add half spoons sea salt, boil 4 to 5 minutes, don't let it get soft. Drain slash put pasta in big bowl. Add baby tomatoes. Add 1 spoon olive oil. Add Parmesan cheese. Add pepper. Stir. Chow down. Thanks, amazing father, for recipe. Okay. Let's go. Pictures.
Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing. But we couldn't get him off the skis.
Fridge. Cookie dough.
Man.
Cookie dough.
Daniel couldn't live off this crap.
Cookie dough in a. I've never seen that before.
Don't forget the non-booze. Ted doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
Soda. Oh wait, switch.
Okay.
No.
Better take that instead.
I mean, which one?
Okay. Better take that instead.
Okay, just say the same thing. Let's just take this. Shh! Don't tell anyone. What else?
He was so proud to get that. He should be.
Well, this is. Okay. That's cool. What the? Open backpack. New message received from Lila. Oh, wait. Oh my god. This is long. I'm just gonna read what's. Recent. Oh god, that's. Oh. Unless I was like jokingly wise. You ready for the party yet? Answer, I'll take your hot dad. Okay, that's not okay.
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Homework sucks.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
Listen, I haven't had, like, I mean, past couple of years I didn't get homework. I guess that's a good thing. Damn. Maybe here and there, but
not. The guy never stops working.
Damn.
Will Dad actually take us there one day?
Brought to Lobos. It. Okay, R2 is the move faster, just like in some of the Telltale games. Oh, what's this?
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Ha! No laundry needs to be done.
Hey, Jen. What's up?
Oh my god.
Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot.
Okay.
Oh my god, stop.
Ugh. Yeah, just stop.
Hey, you wanna
stop.
Share my blanket? Jen, do you wanna hang out sometime?
You don't gotta.
Not bad. Like remember. Don't be too thirsty. Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
This man needs to go to horny jail. Daniel's room open.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because. What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
Thanks for giving me the chill, Dr. Crisp.
That's what big brothers are for. Sometimes. What's with the scissors?
Can't tell you. It's a big secret. So don't come in.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother. Who looks after you and takes care of you.
Stop it. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Aerith's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you.
That's nice.
Did she ask about me?
Yes, she wants to marry.
Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Okay. Let's go, Bear's Lair.
How many times have I watched it? Not enough.
Yo, Diaz, I hear you're gonna tap Murphy's ass. Okay.
Asshole. Couldn't live without this shit.
Music time player. Okay, I think this is better. I don't want you to kill me.
That would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that.
No, I missed
that. When I turn 18. I really like that one.
Ooh.
I don't totally suck.
Space
thanks,
rocket.
Daniel. I'll treasure this gift always. I'll never make varsity at this rate. Told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig.
Is he dabbing? He's cool. Skateboard.
I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad.
My god, PlayStation fan, shut up.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
Yes. Sit and draw.
Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing.
Wait. Move camera with...
I've looked enough. Time to draw now. The lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room.
It's nice. It's trophier and sketchy. I remember I drew...
Lila was belting out so hard during that show. She lost her voice for a week.
I remember I was trying to, like, try drawing in time.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
And I remember I was trying, like, what's it called?
Damn. I still have, like, 10 books left in the series. I won't finish until I'm 20.
Try something, like, try... something cool to draw. I looked like easy things to draw, and one was like this free like anime girl with like this scarf, whatever. It wasn't the best, but it wasn't bad either.
Oh, hi Gunther. Sorry, you stay hidden here.
Don't let your brother get a hold of it. Old phone.
Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right.
Condoms.
Got these for free during sex ed last year.
What? I've never, like, why would, what? No, I mean, hey, let's take some.
Not sure Daniel is ready to be an uncle yet. Got these for free during sex ed last year.
Name tag.
Very funny, Lila. Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Cabinet. Weed pipe.
Eric got us some purple last month. It was fucking insane. Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
Just in case anyone's asking, no, I've never done it.
My first hangover.
I just know crap from like YouTube.
Yeah, laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Especially like the misfits.
Man, I so don't want to work this weekend.
If you don't know who the misfits are, it's like Fed, Swagger Souls, and all of them.
We almost got caught by a crazy old dude, but it was such a blast. This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew.
Let's leave the room and go. I don't know, I think there's like stairs we can go down. Let's go downstairs. Hello, people. His camera shoulder. I like it being on.
All right, Dad.
This side.
Where do you put the blankets?
Okay, I'm trying to find a mural.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
I must have took a long time.
He asked Daniel too.
Woman's bike.
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Why? Old box.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Does that say Karen? Christmas joke.
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus. Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Don't see any blankets.
I'm broke.
That you, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure.
I saw that this was red, so...
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else, then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
That's 18.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
I don't know what the frick. This one. Okay, I saw the 16 on
it. Hey, son. Where's my wrench?
There's a lot of tools to search through.
Well, bring it to me when you got it.
Is that
right
it?
Here.
Hey, yes. That's the one. That was quick. So you did learn something from your old man after all.
Yeah, yeah. All right, just let me tighten this.
So, finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
That's all that matters.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, it took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until
Lobos.
Then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Well, you don't have to. I mean, it's cool.
Are you sure you're my son? You don't want to visit Mexico. Don't want to have a car. I can't even get you into Rush or Santana. Are you going to ride the bus for all your dates?
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah.
What a coincidence.
Oh, by the way.
Ha. I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right?
You know.
Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
For my smartness and... me of knowing. Yes.
I mean...
Not knowing, like...
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, $40? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
So I was saying, like, not
just
knowing, but, like,
that's
being
all I'm asking
smart.
For, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug? Ugh. Okay, have fun, but not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't. I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop.
Sometimes, Kayla, sorry.
It'll be weird having my own car. But then I could take Jen out. If she wants. Dad used to go see them all the time. You know, people be cool. Dad is actually kind of a secret geek. Maybe a nerd.
Cameras from outer space. That's a weird one. Oh, that's light switch. Let's go back to our room, I guess. Is there anything else?
Sorry, Lila.
Oh my god,
just
my eyes.
I'm selfies kind of guy.
Sean Diaz posted a photo of Lila Park. Dude, most boring page ever. Post a selfie or something. Stalker alert.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Jen Murphy posted a photo. Don't let them team you. Isadora Duncan? I don't want to butcher a name.
Man, this is taking forever. Do they want me to pay for it? Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
NSFW, why is it NSFW? What do we gotta do now? Find a blanket. Cause I now remember, we go to our room in order to continue something. Blanket should be here, right? I'll get to you when I find it.
Gotta get that love blanket. Even if I don't hook up with Jen, at least I'll be warm.
Wow. Found it.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Pack a bag for the night. Pack.
Finally, ready to go.
Wait a minute.
Time to Skype Lila on my laptop. Finally. Now I can Skype with Lila. Time to get this party started.
Hold up. Get the soda instead, since we already have money for that stuff. But hey, I guess save money by. Well, I mean, wait. Doesn't that mean I'm not buying it? We got free $40. Let's go. My man also wouldn't even know that we got it. I don't know. Wait, what's the time on the phone? Oh God, videos. Because the PlayStation crap goes up to. Oh no. Anyways, guys, sorry, I know much didn't happen, but we're gonna have to end this video right here. Hopefully you all enjoyed. I'm excited to continue this, and I'm excited for the new Life is Strange True Colors and to play Life is Strange Remastered Collection. And yeah. Anyways, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and good notification during the case squad vibes squad, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.